Now at 10, more restrictions threatened in the Metro East. State officials are watching the numbers closely as cases are spreading. Thank you for joining us. I'm Steve Savard.
And I'm Samantha Jones. Tonight, the state of Illinois is threatening to shut down all indoor dining at restaurants in the Metro East if COVID-19 cases don't decrease in the next week. News 4's Kim St. Ange has been talking to businesses in O'Fallon.
Right now, restaurants are waiting to learn if they'll have to close for indoor dining again. Just last week, tighter restrictions went into effect that forced these bars and restaurants to close by 11 and reduce capacity to 25%. Now, even more restrictions could be coming down the pipeline, though there was some confusion about when those would take effect because of a phone call earlier today.
We pressed them, is this a sure thing or not?
In this Facebook Live, you hear St. Clair County Chair Mark Kern talking about a phone call with the Illinois Department of Public Health.
And they said it's still tentative, but we think Wednesday bars and restaurants will close to inside dining and inside activity.
This prompted local leaders, including the O'Fallon mayor, to post on social media warning businesses about the possible change. Governor J.B. Pritzker's office later sent a release saying it will not consider putting those restrictions in place until at least September 2nd.
We have to squash this epidemic. And if it takes, you know, putting me out of business, I agree with it.
Mike and Kim Smith own Hemingway's Zen Garden. The local bar, known for its live music, closed altogether from late March through late May. Since then, the couple has stuck with only outdoor dining.
We're so small that with the restrictions, we would not be able to get very many people inside. We can have a lot more seating with 6 feet, you know, social distant tables apart. Being outside.
Other restaurants tell News 4 they'd have to furlough some of their staff if indoor dining is banned for the second time.
My heart goes out to the owners because it's their livelihood, it's their entire life, it's their paycheck.
Pritzker's office says they'll look at COVID numbers here in the Metro East on September 2nd and at that point determine if these new restrictions are necessary. In O'Fallon, Kim St. Ange, News 4.